about women. I'm just saying that if he's going to sit down on one issue, why can't he sit down on the issues that are prevalent in the own, in his own house, the NFL, the domestic violence charges against NFL players?
If they'll be fining him, should they have a policy to say, hey, you can at least stand up for the anthem?
Absolutely. I looked at that and thought, there you go. He is exercising his constitutional right to be a hot, steaming bag of garbage.
Also, he is.
That's how I felt about it. And the players who, hands up, don't shoot, mm-hmm. they were not reprimanded for that at all.
And
they
were
not
fined by the NFL. That was a narrative that turned out not to be true.
Right. It was a complete lie and a falsehood, and nothing happened.
Well, and the idea that there's somehow racial bias in police shootings has also been dispelled as fiction. And I really think that there's a danger here for society, the mainstream media, corporations, to let this false narrative continue to be perpetuated, because there's police officers' lives at risk. There's police officers' lives at risk. And we've seen it from people like him. We've seen it from people like Beyonce. And people allow it. And this society allows it. The mainstream media allows it. Corporations allow it. And it is a big problem because, as I mentioned, there are police lives at stake. It needs to be dispelled as fiction. And people need to call it out for what it is, which is fiction.
Yeah, are we seeing this double standard?
I hope it ruins his life and his career. I hope all his endorsements leave. You should feel a ramp of this. Yeah, you can say anything you want in this country, but there are repercussions for what you say and do.
I would say this.